always do is to close my fist when I touch the mat. Because if their body weight, if your hand is up and their body weight comes up, apply pressure to your fingers. Yeah, nobody wants that. So from here, make sure you increase this pose so you've got all the square pressure as much as you can. Okay? So you're strengthening your legs, practicing torso, rotation. As I'm moving in, look, I'm stretching my body and I'm trying to make it comfortable. So what happens in Aikido is you tend to start doing a technique, show me your toes, and then you start getting rough with it, jump back around. And as soon as you start confrontation, you receive confrontation back. So a lot of your Aikido should be mental. It's harmonizing, not just with the body, but you're controlling them as well. So you're trying to eliminate the confrontational language. Does that make sense? So from here, you're trying to really use your body. So you're not trying to whack it down hard, you're stretching your body. It's almost like a sprinter going for a sprint start. You're ready to take off again. Does that make sense? Yes? So I want you to practice hands on the mat, centre, pushing towards the heel of your front foot, this position, so you can sprint off again. Okay? Please practice that, okay? Thank you. So you're going to step out, so you stretch an arm away from your body. And as soon as you've created this space, you're going to step into it, kind of tight, okay? Then from here, you're going to raise. Quite difficult for a bit to stay off. You just need to find your legs. Okay. Here, you step the leg, put your fingers up. Fingers. Okay.
He maintains his sense, my sense. So if I start to rotate this, he feels this,
Get to this position here. I've got a better chance of being followed. then we start rotating the other way. Okay? So you've got to be prepared for that, right? So if you're going to do that, if you're going to lock it through here, this should almost be an attendance for the place. Okay, so you've got control of it. Extending this through. Does that make sense? So don't leave it as you're coming through. Don't leave it loose because it'll slip. This should be. To this position. Then you can take your foot off. Okay. Smaller was a coconut hook, please.